morning. This is Lauren Letillier with the Marion County Sheriff's Office. We are currently on scene here in Northwest Marion County investigating a suspicious death. A 34-year-old man was found dead in his front yard by his family. His cause of death is still undetermined. If you have any information about this case, please call the Marion County Sheriff's Office at 352-732-9111 or the Marion County Crime Stoppers at 352-368-STOP. We'll keep you updated on this. Stay tuned to our Facebook for updates.